everyone, this is Joanna. As you all know, QDPI conducted a badge designing competition in July across schools to form the QT Star team. And with an overwhelming response of 1500 entries, we appreciate the hard work and creativity of every student. Cheers to them. Now it's time for the results. I hope you are as excited as we are. Here are the top 126 badges that qualified the first round. Announced soon. So don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for more updates.